I ain't tryna. Yeah, ain't tryna be cool like you. Wobbling around in your high heel shoes. I'm clumsy, made friends with the floor. 2 for 1, you know a bitch by 4. And 2 left feet, you know I always drop. First thing a girl did was a bop. And the whole damn cake and the cherry on top. Shook up the bottom, made a good girl pop. You ain't even here to party. Ken in the club tryna pipe a Barbie. I don't wanna go with the flow back then until I touch my toes. I don't wanna roll the blow. Wrist full of rocks and I hope I flow. Pick up yourself cause you know they don't. I chew cause they
I'm a bitch, I'm a boss. I'm a bitch and a boss, I'ma shine like glass. I'm a bitch, I'm a boss. I'm a bitch and a boss, I'ma shine like glass. I'm a bitch, I'm a boss. I'm a bitch and a boss, I'ma shine like glass. I'm a bitch, I'm a boss. I'm a bitch and a boss, I'ma shine like glass.
Same bitch on the after, you've been the before. I've been the stallion, you've been the seahorse. Don't need a report, don't need a press run. All of my bad pics been all my best ones. I wear the hat and I wear the pants. I am advanced, so I get advanced. And I do my dance and cancel the plans. And boo, don't be mad, cause you had the chance.
Yeah, said I took it and I ran for it. I win it and I stand on it. Money on the floor, want me dance on it. Shine bright, wanna put a tan on it.
Can you?
One second, the bus is just coming.
Oh, alright.
Where are you going?
New York City, Tally.
Wait, what? Sorry, I thought you were getting on the bus.
It's a one-way trip.
Right.
Just a question. How much glitter is too much glitter?
You know that that has to be a joke.
That scared you there for a second.
But you did.
Guess who looks incredible today? Your very own Percy.
True that.
I'm a bitch, I'm a boss. I'm a bitch and a boss, I'm a shine like glass.
Hi, so if you don't know me, my name's Tally. You probably do know me, but if you've found this video, or if you're, you know, someone on the internet that is searched for this video, I mean, you never know, then thank you for watching. I really appreciate it. I don't normally do this because I'll usually make a film, then that's really it, you know, post it and then not kind of have any outro or intro. But it's kind of appropriate for this because, I guess just at the moment with everything that's going on with, coronavirus, because, I mean, you probably know, kind of, because you live in the world, but kind of because of what's been happening with that, I just thought it would be quite cool to, well, it's not an original idea really, it's something that came from, so, because it's so hard to know, like, if I've been directly inspired by something or if it's, but I feel like I need to, sorry, I'm rumbling, but basically, I saw some videos on YouTube, that are talking about like things that you can do if you're isolating at the moment, which is really cool because then it just gives you like some ideas, I suppose, especially, you know, if, because a lot of people are at home quite a lot at the moment, and then also I saw just some like more kind of positive posts and things on Instagram kind of surrounding coronavirus. Someone that comes to mind really quickly is Body Posy Panda, I think her name is. I'll write it down below and link some of the videos I just talked about on YouTube. And it's like the other day she did a, it was like a train in the comments where someone would post like what their name is and some people did, like what was going on at the moment, and then someone else would say their name and then respond back to them in just like a positive way, which is really lovely at the moment because I think, I mean, out of all of this, hopefully what mostly comes is just like love and care for each other and positivity, which would be ideal, you know, because it's a really weird time. And yeah, so basically what I wanted to do, kind of, I guess, maybe inspired by those, is at the end of this video add in some stuff that my friends have sent me, because I asked for, I mean, depending when this video goes up, potentially last night, potentially a couple of nights ago, I'm recording this the night that I asked them, and you know, I got like, it's clearly night time, you know, I'm chilling. but I asked them if they could send me some videos of like them kind of, I guess, adding some positivity, or like an idea for something you can do if you're more stuck inside at the moment. English, there we go. And so that's what I'm gonna add in now. Yeah, I hope that watching the video that you just watched gave you a little bit of brightness. And you know, I guess at least for a couple of minutes, just made things a little bit less heavy, I think. Because, I mean, something that I think is important to say at the moment is that even though it's horrible right now and it's really stressful for a lot of people and it just feels like the biggest thing, it will be okay and we'll all be good, you know, it's just time, and I guess kind of waiting it out and doing what we need to do. Yeah, so I hope everyone's okay, I hope everyone's healthy and safe, yeah, if anyone wants to talk about anything at any point, you can message my Instagram, I'll put it down below, or just in the comments, you know, I'll respond, and down below I'll also put, the stuff I said I was going to put, and also, like, a couple of YouTubers, or, like, videos that are nice to watch, maybe if your brain's a bit, like, you know, messy or just stressed at the moment because of everything that's going on. I'll add that in the description so that you can watch it, because the people that I quite like to watch, that I guess can just maybe take your mind off it. So yeah, again, rambling, but yes. Here are the videos that I mentioned previously. Yeah, thank you for watching. Goodbye.
You are in quarantine. I've got a great idea. Play GTA! Hell yeah! And be quarantined in GTA.
Hello. Great idea to do while you're at home. Have a drink, you know. Try mixing cocktails. It could be a great idea. Yeah, just have fun with it. Find yourself some great things to drink. Cheers.
Everyone, so I'm with my cat Iz and my Mickey Mouse PJ tracksuit bottoms. And I'm here to talk about self-quarantine and self-isolation, as my wonderful friend asked me to do. And I think the most important things to do during this time is reading. Definitely. I know most of us might not like reading, but it is a fun way to get sucked into a world and, you know, keep your juices flowing. Also, take care of yourself. you know, you heard all about this washing hands stuff, and definitely do that. I'm not mocking it. I'm just saying take care of your hair, take care of your body, take care of your face, take care of all of yourself. Okay, you are the most important thing right now. That just right now, you're the most important. Please pay attention to yourself that you didn't have before, and you might never get this time again. I hope everyone's doing well, by the way. I hope everyone's getting through this time really well. Third thing is complete all your unfinished tasks. So tasks can be hell of a burden, especially in college students. I wanted to finish all of my assignments, but I'm not gonna lie to you, I've been stuck on Netflix all day. All 3 days in a row, I've just been watching Netflix. And I don't recommend that, but please do take your breaks, whatever you're doing, you know, even if you are watching Netflix, do take your breaks. Hydrate. I cannot stress this enough. Hydration is the most important thing. Okay, so hydrate a lot. Eat a lot. If you have pets, take care of your pets. You know, but most importantly, yourself and your family. And do reach out to your grandparents sometimes, you know? Do reach out to all of your family and just share some love in this moment. I hope all of you take care, and I hope this has been a help to you. And try and focus on your college work if you can. Be better than me. Peace.